Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, I'm happy to bring you a detailed in-depth look at this 2004 BMW Z4 2.5i Convertible. And this is going to be a detailed and in-depth review of the Z4. We'll start up, shut the engine, get an exhaust look over the performance data, and show you many unique aspects of the interior as well as exterior. And so, without further ado, we're going to start her up, let her run. The exterior color is known as gunmetal gray metallic and features a light cream truffle leather interior It's got 51,323 miles. Fires right up.
Whoa, hey Pete!
Sorry about that, that was Nathan. Anyways. The BMW Z4 does come standard with a three-spoke leather-wrapped steering wheel. Very fluid. With leather stitching all over the wheel, side bolster and grip extensions, as well as polished aluminum trim going across the spokes. And as you can see, it does come standard with a 5-speed manual gearbox. Very clean short throw shifts, all the way over and up for reverse. As well as a stitch e-brake. And so I'm going to cut on the headlights. It does come with automatic lights, as well as the hazards. Both the front windows are fully automatic. And before we continue, we are going to open the top. Just hold this button down. I'm gonna check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? I'm gonna check out the exterior, shall we? High intensity xenon projector headlamps. Aluminum alloy wheels. Nice groove. Turn signal indicators. Gonna pop the hood. The BMW Z4 2.5i convertible does come with a 2.5 liter 4-cylinder. It's variable valve timing. produces about 312 horsepower at 4,000 RPM and 297 pound-feet of torque at 2,900 RPM. Such a beautiful engine bay. It's got power windows, power locks, power seat. Buttons. These buttons adjust the seat. M. I'm gonna see how she sounds. Beautiful. And before we continue, we are going to put the top up. Gonna shut her up. Beautifully tight closing doors. Turn it on so we can see. Yeah, you different controls. Temperature. AC. Auto recycling. Different defrost setups. You also have the original AFM radio. Preset stations. This button right here, you can control it right here. This button, dimming rear view mirror. Your light controls. Very small mirror in the car. You have your mirror controls. Pop-out cup holder. SR, is there mileage? You have your clock, temperature, miles per gallon, miles till empty, average miles per hour. Different controls, cruise control, wipers, wiper controls. You have your tuner, RT, phone book, volume controls on the steering wheel. Voice command. They don't work, unfortunately. SOS, roadside assistance, is hidden behind here. the rear tonneau cover. Just open this button. You get a flashlight and a pen. Wow. Don't know what this button does, but it doesn't work. I don't think so. Sorry about that. My Berkenkotter Motor buddies are throwing football, and they're playing football, and it hit the car by accident. Seat controls. DSC. DTC. Tire pressure.
92.9 Peak FM.
Integrated lighter. AM, FM, SSC mode, clock, song, bass, treble level, fade, presets, bisc, eject. Let's see what we have. Your mirror adjuster is right here. I'll have to show you that mirror. I don't want to miss anything else. Lock buttons. Your lock switch. Passenger airbag. Let's see if it's everything I can show. Cruise control is this button. Turn off DTC. There we go. Vents. Dimmer. See if that's everything I can show. You know, I think that's everything. Alrighty. Gonna shut her down? Hey, and we're gonna check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? There we go. It's a pretty modest-sized trunk. Floorboards, padding, cup holders. Trunk release. Lift this button and you have your spare battery. Your batteries. If you turn this, you can access to the taillight, which is a really cool car. This is a retractable net that you have to that you can lift. Really solid doors. Pop out cup holder. You got your cup holder. Sadly, there's not an owner's manual. Very nice in here. Alrighty. Such a beautiful running BMW convertible. This is my second BMW convertible I'm doing. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour on this 2004 BMW Z4 2.5i convertible. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.